What a win!
This is going to be interesting.
And there's the missile. Like, this one could be the match of the night. Oh! Quick 15 to avoid that.
Wrong.
Avoids the impact there. And there's the face buster.
Maybe.
This handicap match isn't even close to fair. There's no way anybody could overcome these odds. I don't care who you are.
The shoulders are down. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Making a statement here. Back where it belongs, inside the ring. Oh, out of nowhere.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Concentrating on the face now.
Oh, man. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the...
Oh, man, from the high red district.
Damn.
I don't know what that's like.
He just dropped his demons.
Yeah, I dropped kick demons, man. That's what happens when you're Christian.
Not today, too fast.
Oh!
My God, his body's been through hell in his rib. Quick pin attempt here. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Oh.
Quick 15 to avoid that.
Oh.
Now it is
that's my knees.
When he gets going like
that
this,
point,
there are a few better. Got out of the way of that one.
I don't think the head was designed with this much punishment in mind. We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, end of story. This one's over.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Thank
I don't
you,
agree man. With you, Kank.
Oh, look at the emotion.
We got to protect the neck better than that.
Avoids the impact there.
Really got some air on that dive.
Serious knockout blow. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh.
That's one way to make your lunch come back up. Oh, look at the emotion.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here.
So it's spamming coward. Yeah, you heard me. So where's that?
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Quick pin. Can you do it?
Maybe.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Try you.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
Not today. Too fast.
There it is.
Oh.
Well done.
That landed like a ton of bricks. Oh. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades.
Okay.
And all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
And there's the boot.
That had to hurt.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Uh-oh.
Using all his power to drive into the mat.
And cover here.
Oof.
Well, this spells
oh, no.
Last ride.
Oh, man, that is devastating.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Uh-oh. The RKO. Oh, see you next time.
Yeah, they'll never be the same after that RKO.
The end may be near.
The choke slam.
Ain't gonna be long now.
Right. His minutes are numbered. Oh, man. How do you stand there?
Yeah,
like
got out of the way of that one.
Man.
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Oh, talk about a tremendous impact, ladies and gentlemen. What an incredible ball hammer.
Sit your ass.
The first time we've seen this move tonight. He's making a statement with this attack.
Looking for ask you where?
And he escapes with a kick out. He simply refuses to stay down.
Richie, when I'm on the floor, you'll be...
Uh-oh, the power of the punch.
That'll knock your lights out.
Anaconda Vice. It's Anaconda Vice.
And it's time to tap out. No, not again. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Hurry up, ref. What's this?
Will it be...
Alright, you're a dragon though, so I can drag you back. Yes.
Drag him up.
Sorry. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Yeah. Okay. No, a big against.